I am against these prophets who steal messages from each other and claim they are from me. I am against these smooth-tongued prophets who say, this prophecy is from the Lord. I am against these false prophets. Their imaginary dreams are flagrant lies that lead my people into sin. I did not send or appoint them, and they have no messages at all for my people. I, the Lord, have spoken.